I went from making slime in my bedroom to making $50,000 in 1 month, and here's how I did it. I've created over 300 different kinds of slimes. I make around 10 gallons of slime a day. Since I've started, I sold around 100,000 slimes in total. I ship it all over the world.
When I told my parents I wanted to start a slime business, they thought I was crazy, and they said no, but I did it anyways.
Typical.
Today we're making a white glue foam slime, which is a super crunchy and colorful slime that makes amazing bubble pops and crunches. We're gonna be making 2 gallons of slime, so I have to use 2 gallons of glue. Then you pick out your scents, your colors, and then you add in your activator. Today I'm feeling like a blue cotton candy type of scent. Each week we spend around $800 on supplies, which is like glue, scents, clay, sprinkles. In some of my slimes, we have secret ingredients, but I can't show you those today.
I work every single day, all 7 days a week. I try to take breaks, but it's really hard.
Once your slime is formed, you can add in a bunch of add-ins. There's sprinkles, charms, foam beads like we're using today. You can honestly do anything. The possibilities are endless. Sometimes I'll get an idea in the middle of the night and I just like wake up out of my sleep and I'm like, I have to make this slime. This is one. You can definitely tell that I wrote it in my sleep because it didn't make any sense. Each batch of slime makes around 50 to 100 jars depending on how big the batch is.
If you get slime in your hair, you can just use hot water. It'll melt right back into glue. Learn that the hard way.
I sell around 1,000 slimes each week, and each slime is priced at around $12 to $16. My favorite slime personally is Cereal Melt. It's been selling out every single week. I love making slime. I love playing with the big batches. Now that we made our slime, it's time to make an ASMR video with it because that's what my followers love. ASMR is short for Autonomous Sensory Meridian Response, and it is basically the sensation that some people get when they watch slime videos. They find it stress relieving and anxiety relieving. I know that I find it very satisfying. I like to make sure there's a good variety of noises, so I want to make sure there's pokes, there's bubble pops, and there's crunches.
Oh, this is a crunch.
My business really started to take off back in 2017 when I started my YouTube channel. The most views I've ever gotten on a video was I think 7 million and it was on TikTok.
Making these ASMR videos is basically like marketing because you're showing the product before people buy it, so they basically know what they're gonna get.
I do not really like slime, but I have a few ones that I don't mind touching. Pretty much everybody in this family gets stuck in the slime business except for my brother. He somehow stayed out of it.
He's dodged it.
As a child, I was very entrepreneurial. I first heard about slime when I was browsing through Instagram back in 2016. One day, I was going to Target with my mom and we found this blue glitter glue. That night, I came home and made slime with it and I ended up posting it to Instagram. My first sale was to one of my friends, but I don't think he ever paid me. So, if he's watching this, you owe me like $4. It's time to post it to my Instagram to get people excited. I work super hard on my social media profiles. I have 600,000 followers on Instagram.
We just got an order for cotton candy skies.
I sell some of my merch on my website. I sell hoodies and phone cases and face masks and socks and t-shirts. I definitely earn more from slime than merch. Someone bought it and they posted it. The quickest I've ever sold out during a restock was only 1 minute. That was back in 2018. In the future, I would love to open up my own slime warehouse where I can have people come into the warehouse and buy slimes in person. I feel so grateful to be able to run a business at 17. I love the fact that I'm earning money from something that brings people joy.